Let's make my plant-based nut and seed loaf. Oil your loaf pan, especially the ends. Line it with parchment paper. Preheat your oven to 375 Fahrenheit. In a large bowl, 1 cup of assorted raw nuts, 1 cup of sliced almonds, 1/2 cup of hemp hearts, 1/2 cup of raw pumpkin seeds, 1/2 cup of raw sunflower seeds, 1/3 cup of any kind of flax seeds, 1/4 cup of chia seeds, 1/4 cup of ground flax seeds, 1/4 cup of psyllium husk powder, 1/4 cup of sesame seeds, 1 teaspoon of sea salt, 1.5 cups of really hot water, and add 1 tablespoon of maple syrup or honey. Stir that in and add the hot water and maple syrup. Patiently stir this up until it forms a dough. Once it's mixed, add it to your prepared loaf pan and really press it down into the pan. You want to get rid of all the air bubbles. Bake it in the middle of your preheated oven for 75 to 85 minutes. You should end up with something like this. It smells amazing. Loaded with fiber, protein, and healthy fats.